the Old Republic. It's an older game, and we're going to go ahead and try playing it anyway. Obviously, we're going to play it in English because that's the rest of it. Starforge is easier to pronounce than Teal Chat. Since I've never played this before, I'm assuming that, yeah, I'll be creating a level 70 character. Yeah, I have no idea what the skills and all that are. We're going to create a basic character. Ooh, tough decision, right? Very easy to want to select a knight. Sage's faith or wisdom, healing and defensive. Okay. Shadow. Wielding double blade lightsaber, shadows of great synergy between forge. Nice. Smuggler sounds. We'll go with a shadow. Abilities. Can that window move? No. I am stuck in the corner, out of view, that I can't read this corner. And there is no option right now. That means I can't really see what I'm creating. Matter of fact, can't seem to see anything. Apparently there's this down there. Okay, just drop the destiny. Well, that doesn't help. Why is the screen so gigantic? Why can't I change it? Wonder if it's because I'm set at 150% instead of 100%. I still can't see everything. It still kind of blocks it out down there. There's still nothing on the left. It's even worse. Let's see if that does it. Nope. It does not like 4K. That's all I gotta say. Alright, let's try this resolution. Well, that doesn't do anything either. What a piece of crap. So what is this? Human... blah blah blah. I don't want a cyborg. Since I'm playing free, I can't really select any of these others. But the thing is, it doesn't let me select them to even see if it would benefit me to want to select them, you know? It looks like I'm going to be Mr. Horny Face.
Force will guide me.
That's not what I want.
The Force will guide me.
No, the Force ain't gonna guide you. Help me.
On the word of myself and my order.
Alright, well, this is a horrible experience right now. The resolution just isn't doing anything, even with the scale set to regular 100. It's still doing this janky ass number. can't even get a back button. I mean, it's not even going full screen now. What is that? I'm 1920 by 1080 right now, and I still can't play anything. All right, we're gonna pick Mr. Horny Face again.
The best way to win is by not fighting.
Oh, that's a random name. I don't want a random name. I want a random character. Okay. Name unavailable. That has been my name for 15 years. I really hate it when people steal my name. That was my name in like the third or fourth MMO ever. Or the first largest one ever quest, anyway. But not when it first came out, and not until the first expansion. Pixar character. Great. More reading. Wouldn't be Star Wars without scrolling text. That's why I love the Star Wars movies. I just never cared about the real storyline behind them. You know, about the history of them, I should say. You know, the background. All the comic books and regular books and cartoons, all that.
Yep.
Never paid attention to any of that stuff. What the hurry though? Pizza in the oven and about 15 minutes. Okay, the text is off the screen. This ain't the damn movies. Yeah, forgive my coughing, by the way. I apparently have some form of bronchitis or something. Even though it's the time of COVID, I tested negative, so that is not it. I just want to get to an options screen to see if I can fix this damn image. I don't even know if it's recording correctly, actually. feel I may have played this in the past at one point. I can't imagine a Star Wars MMO coming out that I didn't play. But I tried to recover an account. I've been using Notso, and it wouldn't send me an email. So maybe they did some account wipes or something a long time ago. I have no idea. So when was this, 2013 or something? But I don't remember. I think there were at least two Star Wars MMOs. I'm not sure which ones. I think I played them both, but maybe this is the third one? I'm not going to look it up.
I heard your shuttle arriving. I am Master Seo Bakarn of the Jedi Council. Welcome to Tython. This is the ancestral home of our order, where the Jedi first came to be, and where our most promising Padawans complete their training.
With respect, Master Seo, I'd rather be training than talking.
Your instructors tell me that even in childhood, you had a remarkable connection to the Force. We haven't seen such power in decades.
May the Force be with me. We haven't seen that power in decades.
I was hoping your new master would be here.
If decades were seconds, or minutes.
Returning to Tython specifically to train you.
Master Yuan's so keen to train me, you'd think she'd show up on time.
A Jedi Master's time is rarely her own. Patience. Recall the Jedi Code. There is no emotion, there is peace. There is no ignorance, there is knowledge. There is no passion, there is
certainty.
There is no chaos.
I didn't see that big butt slope going on there when I made her.
There is no death. There is the Force. This is...
I don't think you can use a lightsaber to block hitting that damn thing.
So you've arrived safely, my Padawan. I'm sorry I can't greet you promptly, but we already have a crisis on our hands.
I'm at your service, Master.
Tython is a treasure.
Yeah, I don't think my answers actually mean anything here.
Recently, our researchers uncovered several teaching holograms, but they've not been fully studied. These holograms may be records of the founders of the Jedi Order. They're absolutely irreplaceable. But a large group of Flesh Raiders has begun rampaging through that region. Those priceless holograms are in danger.
Is there a way to protect the holograms?
Someone will slip past the Flesh Raiders to recover these holograms' projectors. I intend this to be the first task of your training.
No, Yuan. You can't risk a Padawan against Flesh Raiders, even for such important artifacts.
A Padawan who's stronger in the Force at 4 years old than I was at 15? Gifted students need greater challenges.
So I must recover these holograms and watch for Flesh Raiders. Where should I begin?
The holograms are in the Gnarls. Be vigilant. That region has dangers of its own. If you encounter any difficulties, contact me on this holocommunicator. When you have the holograms, meet me at the Jedi Temple. We have much to discuss.
You know, I said no first play, but I still feel I've played this before. Ooh. Oh man, I can't even get to the options. What the hell? That's why. It was doing 4K, but higher than I was doing. There we go. Alright, so full screen windowed mode isn't exactly full screen, apparently. I am going to set, okay, so I am set back, put me back up to 150 like I was before, and apparently I can't do that because the game doesn't like it. Okay. Resolution. I'm not scaling. let's stop. Hopefully the recording won't stop. I'll try logging back in real quick. No idea. Oh, it looks like it's still recording. So you can see my desktop. Yay! I think the first achievement unlocked should be get the game to load. See, this is not full screen. I said full screen, damn it. It won't even let me move it. It's stuck in the upper left corner of my screen, and my microphone's on the left side of my desk, so the microphone boom thingy's in the way. Of course, it doesn't even appear to be, like, loading up. Wow. Seriously? What the hell? Alright, well, this has been not fun. We'll come back tomorrow. Well, till then.